Hi there, welcome to Just Arms with Chrissy Stanley 3. Yes, they're number 1, number 2, and number 3. So this is another arm and shoulder workout that you just need light weights. I'm going to use 5, so 1s, 2s, 3s, 5s, whatever you got at home. It's gonna work. Have a little faith in me, yes, have a little faith in yourself. Get this done. All right, let's get those weights. So we'll go about 10, 12, 2 minutes. I want you to do the king stance, raising your feet or hip width, your hip bones, knock out the thighs, palms up, you're just gonna curl, halfway and lower. Bicep curls. As I curl, I'm tucking the biceps into the ribcage. My ribcage is closed, my belly button's in, my core is tight. Halfway and lower. Halfway. Make sure you're not swinging through the shoulder joint, just contracting and releasing. I want you to lower arm all the way. Halfway. Low. Little Dolly Parton. Keep going. Up. Release. And up. So we're going to work our way biceps into shoulders. Then we'll finish the triceps for this series. Top leg. Release. In 4, in 3, we're just going to hold them halfway, 2, last one, fold. I want you to reach towards me and pull them back, in the front, we'll reach and back, let's reach. Try not to make it about your back row, little lift to the biceps, and back, little lift. Nice leg grip on those weights, reach them up, pull them in. I want you to stop at the rib cage and lift back, push. There's a slight bend in the elbow. No, no. Eight more. 7, we're going to work single side. 6. So left arm's going to stay halfway. Full range on the right. Or if you're mirroring me, it's going to be the opposite arm. Last 2, last one. Hold. Arm up. Arm up. Release. Squeeze up. Side. 8. Down. 7. Curl them right in front of the shoulder. Three. Other arm goes. In 2. And 1. Halfway hold. Up. And lower. Up. Nice leg grip. Look at those fingers. Up. Fun today. 8 more. 7. Six. 4. 3. We got both arm pumps. 2. Halfway hold. Pump up. Up. Down. Up. Down. Pump it. Try to fatigue that bicep. In halfway. In halfway. Do those reaches again. 6. 3. 2. Out to the front. Reach them out. And in. Out. And it's a little layer on, guys. We're going to reach out and in, then add a curl. So it's out, in, curl the shoulders, and back. Out, in, shoulders, and back. Reach up. So you can stay with this tempo. Or we're going to pick up that pace. I'll tell you when. Double time. Here we go. Up. Reach up. Up. Reach up. Biceps on fire. I'm feeling the heat. Feeling the warmth. Up. Reach up. How are we doing here? Woo! 5 minutes in. We're doing it. So, in 4, guys, I want you to hold them out. In 3, we're doing little lifts. Next one, hold them out, little lifts. Up, up, little higher, lift higher, contract your core. Biceps, front delts working, get into the shoulders. More. Seven, we're going to high curl into a goal post. Right here, goal post, goal post. Squeeze, release, squeeze. Pump it up. Double time those arms. Pump it in. In, out, in, out. Keep those elbows tucked towards each other. You can stagger your stance if you need. Having some fun. In eight, we hold goal post. Six, this is closed goal post. Two, little pumps, pump it, pump. Turn the palms towards each other. Open it nice and wide right here for four. Three, two, back in for four. Three, two, and again, out to the side, four. Feeling those biceps and front delts, right? Just up and down an inch. Two counts. One, two, one, two, one, two. You got it. We're gonna end up with those arms in front, tucked towards each other, and we're gonna do full range. Four, press to the ceiling in three, two, hold the center, reach up, pull down, reach up. Awesome. Push. Big reach. If you need to alternate, you can. Four more. Three, we're going to open up wide. Two, hold them up. Little pulses in, squeeze in, squeeze in. Those arms are going to come out to a T. I'm going to back up a little bit so you can see my arms. Squeeze, squeeze up your heart. Navel's in. Knees are soft. Reach up high. So we're going to open those arms to a T. Two counts down, two counts up. Let's do eight squeezes. Seven, six, three. Two counts down, open up, it's open, open, and up, up. Single, singles, eight, seven, and six, we hold T. Five, we turn those palms down, four. Two, next one, hold them out, turn the palms down and up, face down. It's up. So we're gonna work our way into triceps here. So good. Down and open. Almost empty shoulders. Double time. Good twist. Down, up, down as you can. Keep on reaching. Eight, seven. We're gonna sweep the arms behind us to triceps. Palms are gonna be down. In six, five, three, two. Palms down. Behind you, squeeze left, back up, palms down. Behind you, squeeze left. We're gonna do a little hinge forward, on the reach, hinge forward, out to a T, reach, hinge forward. Spine's neutral. I want those hands higher than the hips. Breathe up. Out. Out. So you can stay with this tempo or pick up the pace. Here we go. It's T. Tricep. Woo! Five, feeling heavy. Out. Out. So we're going to end up with those hands behind us and work some tricep straight arm lifts. You got 8. Squeeze up. Squeeze out. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Next one, hold it behind you. Lift. Reach them higher. Come down to the thighs. Thighs. Up. Thighs. Pinkies. Reaching. Crown of the head reaching. Tailbones drop down. Spine's neutral. Squeeze. Keep that arm straight. Everything's feeling more now. Okay, so we're going to kickbacks. In 4, 3, 2. Now pull the arm as far behind you as you can. Hold it behind you, squeeze them in. And just bend those elbows, it's bent. Kick back. That's how you get into that form. The top of the arm, this thing is lifted as best as possible. Squeeze. Shoulders out of the ears. Squeeze those blades together. Kick back. In. Kick back. Stop with that rib cage. Keep the contraction. Keep that tricep fired up. Rib cage. Squeeze back. In. We're going to pick up the pace. It's going to be little pumps. So little bend, big reach. Little bend of the elbows, big reach triceps. In 4. Double time. Bend, lengthen. Bend, lengthen. Squeeze. Tricep burner. Tone those arms. Press. 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 We're doing it. Stay with me. In 8. We're going to hold those arms straight. 7. We're going to pulse those hands towards each other. 5, 4, 3. 2, hold them up, pulse them in, pulse them in. You've got it, squeeze. You can get a little deeper in that hinge if you want. Upper back working here too. Almost there. We're gonna hold those arms behind us in palm twist. In 8, 7, so they're starting facing each other. We're gonna twist them up. 4. 3, 2, little twists. Up, back, up, in, up, in. Reach them further. Lengthening, almost done. Last, 8, 7, 6, 5. We're gonna finish with those arms opening up to the T. Get a little last shoulder zinger there. Hold them in up to a T. Up. Palms front, palms back, up, palms front, and back, up. Double time, it's open, squeeze lift. Almost there. Triceps are killing me now. Squeeze, out. Stand tall, and hinge, stand tall, and hinge. We're gonna finish with those arms out to a T. In 4, palms will be down. 3, we're gonna lower the sides. 2, last one. Hold, turn the palms down, lower, lift. Lower, and lift. Just 8, 7. We're done in 3, 2, and 1. And release, roll up your neck. Good work, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Have a great day.